also about that. There's no way to hold it like. I think we need to put those guys up against each other. I think we need to make a plan, get these two cars to line up against each other and find out once and for all who our burnout team is for tonight. And the SV is slowly ahead. Looks like half a car. But the right in this takes about 4 cars in. And off the golf here we go. Yeah, that's a really good 1-3-5 selected lane. It looks like Josh can pull away. And it looks like Josh has the win. Fuel in the bag and he looks. Right lane by 2 cars before this. Like the AFG. So, new technology versus old technology. Well, I think new technology has this one. For a new type of Yeah, and right-hand lane is going to take the wind.
Comfortable wind.
Easy, comfortable wind there for the C63 in the right-hand lane.
Unfortunately,
modern technology takes the wind. Right-hand lane, Eva, Kanchimal, Cole, and I do not know what's in the right-hand lane. I think it was a Red Bull car that just went wrong.
Yeah, I have to stop. I'm going to go out me.
Not too far. There's a blue one that always comes over.
Yes, yes.
Yeah, it does good burnout.
Yes.
Okay, Mark Whiteburn.
It's a close call. Left lane one.
Left lane by off the course.
Is it?
That was a narrow one.
And
Bye.
Another one. Not the Mighty 8 valve though. Mighty 8 valve is parked. Just the 8 valve today. Yep. As when it's put the power down now, but unfortunately the right hand lane looks like it might take the whip.
The Polo's got that one.
Fighting hard to catch the Polo, but unfortunately, right lane just has too much power, and unfortunately takes the win.
That's it's unfortunate if it's for you.
Yeah, no. My bad. Yeah.
Right, so the VTEC Ballard now in the left hand lane, lining up against the running Orange Eye Driver. And the right hand lane starts pulling away. And the right hand lane looks like it's going to pull away.
Got it. Running's got it. Right lane wins. By a bumper.
Yeah, no.
Okay. Oh, yeah, they're back at it.
Bumper, Pistabano, whatever you want to think of.
And it's
sort
of now on the limiter. And the left lane is going to take the win.
Oh, that's comfortable. Win for Pro Perch.
Okay, so left hand lane wins about 3 cars.
You look at that sound
one. Tell you now.
Who gets it? Right hand lane?
Yeah, left lane wins.
So there we go.
Too much power.
Stop looking cars now. Set the golf up against the right hand lane. She has Avio in the right.
Ooh, it's actually winning.
Basically a race.
It's not an Avio.
Whoever presses, whoever switches the engine. And right hand lane. Actually,
right lane. What? Looks like the right lane won.
Right lane. Oh.
It's a Chevy Optra.
And the DE just is goodbye.
E46 is nowhere to be found. Oh, this is a battle.
Second time. Losing out by a country mile, left in lane taking the win by a country mile.
Battle of the Monsters.
Right lane
takes that one.
Ooh, right lane by the bumper there. Playing around, but he managed to win it. So apparently, Mighty 8 Valve is stuck in terms of power he's making around, I think, 6 or 2 or 1. So pretty stock still in the right lane. Right, so we've got the extra in the left lane. Whoa! Yep, and the 40 that's quite angry. Yes, it is angry. Okay. And left lane is going to take the win comfortably there. So the XRA taking the win. Left lane by Sanky. And And keeping it in the limit of about unfortunately 135 is going to take the weak altitude. And that VM has lots and lots of power. And back to pretty early, in fact. Probably still took the win by a country mile.
And nice place by four cars.
Yeah, so the 135 easily taking the win, obviously backing off quite a bit. And then that Q-Tech in the left hand lane. Diesel making lots and lots of smoke and also pulling away. Torque helping big time. But next up, the battle of the night so far for me. I don't know about you guys, but this is the battle. The very fast and strong on the there, the right hand lane of Bradley van Rooy versus, I'm not sure who the only is here on the left hand lane, but this is the first performance for left and right hand lane. Here comes the battle of Bradley van Rooy. So I feel tonight Bradley van Rooy needs to take on a 7. Looking on Google for years as right hand lane takes the win.